That's great. I'm going to show you guys Church Village Green again, which is in the capital city of Bridgetown. That's good. Church Village was once a residential area in the city, but they have pushed down all the houses and changed it into a city park where persons can go and sit down and relax. From here, you're looking across to the Central Bank Towers, better known as the Tom Adams Financial Center. And you're also looking across to St. Michael's Cathedral, which is the Anglican Cathedral for Barbados. We're now looking across to Queen's Park as well, North Gate, and looking across to Constitution Road. You'll see the Ellie Smith Funeral Home. And this is the entrance for the river, the Constitution River Terminal, which is the terminal for the privately owned minibuses, which is the yellow and blue buses, and the ZR vans, which is white with the maroon stripe. From here you can see the number one beauty supplies building, which was once Fort Royal Garage, which was the agent for Mitsubishi vehicles, but they have closed their doors in 1999 and then moved to the Port Mall in Warrens, and it was changed to Galaxy Motors. They were also the agents for Mitsubishi vehicles. Then it changed to BS&T Motors when they were selling Subaru vehicles as well. That's this. Church Village Green, Bridgetown, Barbados. Looking towards St. Michael's Cathedral, the Central Bank. And looking across the Queen's Park, this is the North Gate. And we're also looking across the Constitution Road. Here is St. Michael's Row. Named St. Michael's Row because of the St. Michael's Cathedral. And we're looking across the number one beauty and general, number one beauty supplies, which was once Fort Royal Garage. This is our church, but it's green. Church Village Green, which was once a residential community in the city. All the houses have moved and it's now a city community park. This is the Central Bank Towers here as well, as well as St. Michael's Cathedral. Washroom facilities for the Church Village Green. Persons wanted to use the bathroom as such.
You want me a bathroom there?
Yes. Across the Central Bank Towers, better known as the better known as the Tom Adams Financial Center. And from here you can see the Frank Collymore Hall, which is attached to the Central Bank, and that's where you keep musical concerts, especially at Christmas time. Every year there's also a Christmas concert out here as well, named Christmas on Church Village Green, but there haven't been any this year because of the COVID-19 pandemic. And they are looking across the St. Michael's Cathedral. This is the Central Bank of Barbados again. Also see the Courtney Blackmun Grand Salle, where exhibitions are held every year around Cooperative Time and Independence Time. Better known as the Tom Adams Financial Center. In this place you can also find Frank Colley Mahal and the Courtney Blackmon grandson. Yes, please. Okay, back to the church, very green, and these are the stepping stones here where pedestrians can walk on. This is St. Michael's Cathedral, which is the Anglican Cathedral for Barbados and the head Anglican church in Barbados, and the biggest Anglican church in Barbados. And it has one of the largest organs in the Americas. Yes, guys. Central Bank Towers again. And up here is also a place where persons can come and relax as well. Yes, yes. Oh, here's the central bank where persons can sit and relax. Okay, the Central Bank of Barbados was built in the Prime Minister Tom Adams. And this was the former Harris Religious Supplies Building, which used to sell church books, church hymnals, prayer books, and CDs and tapes containing church music. Yes, guys. And this is the old Masonic Lodge, which is now a property of the Central Bank as well. This is St. Michael's Cathedral here. And this is Popular Discount Supermarket, which is situated on Price Street. This is what you want, the Masonic Lodge. And there was also Harrison's Free School, which formerly changed to Harrison's College before it moved to Compton Street, which is further up in the city as well. And it was opened by the Central Bank Governor, Bilal Warro. And it's now the exchange, a place of mystery and discovery. The Central Bank bought this building some time back. And now the world is open. And we are now looking towards Price Street, where you will see the Popular Discount Supermarket. And this is Amen Alley. And it was referred to as Amen Alley because during slavery, persons, especially black people, could not go into the cathedral for worship service. So they had to come as far as up here to the top of the alley. And when the priest is finished preaching, they will shout Amen. That's how we get the name Amen Alley. And this is Central Bank here. This is Tom Adams. Central Bank of Barbados. Oh, here is Bay Street. And through here is Amen Alley. This is Popular Discount Supermarket here on Spring Street.